the challenge the plaintiffs have launched against Godwin Obaseki is that the certificate which he filed with INEC is false, in that it does not look like a certificate issued by the University of Ibadan, considering what other certificates issued by that institution look like. So that's the major issue there. That is the major issue.
Now, you have 180 days to prosecute this matter.
Yes.
How prepared is your legal team?
Well, we are very ready. If we have 3 days, we can conclude our case. There's no doubt. We have our materials. Witnesses are ready. All that we pray for is for the court to be available the day we have been given to come and prove our case. That's all. Thank you.
You're welcome.